Hi y'all, what is going on guys, it's your boy Trucks It, and today I am going to be making a quick commentary. Literally, I just got back from work right now. I'm literally still covered in like dust. My hands are all dusty, so if I'm playing bad, my hands are all dusty because I'm probably half slipping off my controller. I can't rejoin your party right now, Ben. I've literally got to go work in about an hour. So yeah, I woke up this morning. I came on Call of Duty for about an hour, so I needed to get at least an hour's playing time within it. Do I stay in this game or do I back out? Nah, it's too late in the game. I woke up this morning and I come on to Call of Duty for an hour before I went to work because I need to at least get an hour's worth of playing time in Call of Duty. So I come in free for all, come on Ascent, and I hit two clips in the same game. So I thought, oh, that's helpful. That's pretty cool, finally. And I go work this morning, and then I've literally just come back now. So I went to work at like 9, and it's now 5:30. I'm making a Call of Duty video for me to upload later on tonight, because now in about an hour, within an hour, I've got to eat my dinner and also go back to work tonight. So I've had to work twice in the same day, and last night I had to work late nights. This is the only problem with me. I have college, work, a lot of work. That's probably what I'm going to title this, is work. But I'm trying to find enough time to squeeze in to play Call of Duty. I mean, I've been playing Call of Duty a lot. I've been having a lot of bad luck, but there's nothing you can do, but that's it really. When I make my response, my phase one response is I'm probably going to be talking about how and why I've been doing so bad this phase one, because it's going to be a shambles if I don't at least hit one decent clip. I mean, I'm not even joking, I've hit 27 quad feeds overall, but I haven't at least hit 1-5-1. That is so bad. Like, there's probably like 10 clips worth of 5-ons that other people have most probably hit. I haven't even hit one yet, which is quite upsetting really. Yeah. Ooh. Oh my god, I can't even get out. I probably might end up going quiet for a little bit. That's normally what I do, knowing me. But yeah, unfortunately, I have been making a load of live comms, but that's only because I need to make a real quick video. I have to do it. Oh my god, no. Oh, that was alright. That was lucky. Oh. They're too far from me, that's the only problem. They're too far. The hit markers are real. Oh no, not the whole jumping situation. So yeah, probably in about an hour's time, I have to eat my dinner. I'm probably going to be getting a phone call as well from my boss soon. Oh, system hacked already. Already, I'm really sorry at the moment, bro. I can't really join your party. Oh, this guy seems ultra sweat. Is that the, oh no, he's only level 35. Oh my god, everywhere, left, right and centre, I've just been getting pwned as. Oh my god. So yeah, I have made a new Twitter, guys. It's mainly for my sniping. And until I get a little bit of recognition, I will use my other Twitter for my sniping. But I've been tweeting out a lot. So I'm gonna put both my Twitters link in the description. So if you want to check that out, I thought I was about to go off. So if you want to check that out, I've been tweeting a lot, and I've also been needing to ask you guys if I should do a Q&A or a top 5 plays, or if I should do both. No, if I do both, which would be great, it's just that I need you guys to literally tell me in the comments whether or not I should do a top 5 plays, or just, you know, just tell me what you guys want to see. What do you guys literally want to see, and I will produce it. Oh, where's this guy gone? Oh no, Oh, no, no. No. Fucking prick. Enemy UAV online. I don't even know what I'm doing, to be honest. I'm 11 and 9. Oh, if I'd have caught that, that would have been so good. I'd love to have hit a clip on this map. A 5-on-3-4 would look so nice, but to be honest, I don't think I'm good enough.
Ooh, no, 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 no.
They're like left, right, center, everywhere. I just couldn't even kill him. I come into a live comm and not knowing what to talk about. You know, it's a bit stupid, really. Oh, for fuck's sake. I can't even, see anything. I can, but I can't. The skull really fucks me over, but I can see shit now. It's this prick. It's Cole Jad. Cole Badge. Whatever the fuck his name is. Oh, no. Get inside, get inside, get inside. Or not. Just die. Ah, it's going to kill me. Did he die? Please tell me he died. Yes, yes, he did. You know I'm all about that bass, about that bass. Oh, this cunt's going to kill me. Oh, I told you. I fucking told you. He's going to win it. He's going to win it. He's at 24 and 4. That makes me sick. How one guy can do that. Ew, get off me. He's going to come up. He's going to... Or not. Major harsh comeback. Could you imagine? He's on like 27 and I'm on 13. And I come back. Oh, fucking hell. Well... Oh, for fuck's sake. No major harsh comeback if I'm falling off and fucking... Oh. What the fuck? No, it wasn't even Cold Badge that fucking won it anyway. It was fucking... The reactive lamp. Oh, fucking hell. Alright. So anyway, guys. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. And please like and tell me if you want to see a Q&A and a top 5 players. I will be doing it. I did say I was been bringing out a lot of entertaining content. I tried to push out a lot more live comms because you guys seem to have liked that. I didn't quite get a lot of cut comms because I've been working a lot. Yeah, I do kind of tend to upload more than a normal person would, someone in like a higher team anyway. So I feel like that's pretty good anyway. So anyway, guys, this has been your boy Trucks. Hope you enjoyed the video and I'm out.